And welcome to Wanted. This is where we showcase the most wanted musicians in a way that I'm sure you've never seen before. And also, it is a live concert, so I'm sure we've all been to them, whether it's on screen or in person. But tonight is very, very special because we have cameras literally all over the place. And that is pretty cool because on the left side of your screen, you get to choose what camera you want to view, whether it's camera one, camera two, or camera three, totally up to you. Now that's pretty amazing if you're at home and you weren't able to make it tonight, because I guarantee you will not be disappointed. Now I need to go find my drink, so I'm gonna send you off to Nelly on the red carpet and check out who's there. Bye. Crews have been here since yesterday setting the stage for this event. So just to give you an idea of how much work goes into producing a show like this, check this out. There's so much we have in store for you tonight. We'll take you to areas throughout the venue where only VIPs have access to and show you what it means to reinvent the live experience. But before we take you there, let's check in with Peter Paul and see what he's up to.
All good over here, Nelly. I'm just getting settled in. I mean, we are super excited about tonight's performance. But before I get into that, let me give you a couple of tidbits about her. She's got two number one hit singles on the charts, also been nominated for numerous awards, including Soul Train Album of the Year. This week, nominated for 5 Grammys. I mean, we know she's gonna win them all. With that being said, we pulled out all the stops. I mean, I get to unveil some of the newest technology that you're gonna see tonight by Iconic Engine. I don't wanna give it all away, but for right now, stay tuned in, and I'm gonna hand it off to Tanuja.
Hey everyone, we are live on the Wanted red carpet here at the Noble Theater in downtown LA, where guests are arriving to experience H.E.R. live on stage as never seen before. My name is Tanuja, here with the beautiful Nelly, and tonight we have the unique opportunity of giving you all full access.
Hey, we're here with John Pattison from Iconic Engine in the VIP Experience Lounge. And right behind us is the amazing, well, you tell us about it, that chair right there, come on.
This is what we call the future of entertainment. This is a virtual reality chair, and so the chair is programmable. You see, we have a headset on, you put on, and you are immersed, you are floating through it. The chair will move slowly in a 360-degree experience.
So we're saying, like, if my head goes up, it goes down, left, right, I'm still in this virtual world?
Yep, we actually call it virtual reality. We create the world that you are in, and anywhere you look around you.
So for those of us who aren't lucky enough to be in the VIP experience room to witness her and the performance, where can I find out about this?
So Iconic Engine is going to be building all of these virtual reality theaters across North America. It's going to be unbelievable.
That's amazing. Hey, listen, I got the wave. We've got to head downstairs. Sorry about that. H.E.R. is about to perform. Thank you again. Amazing experience. Let's get downstairs and check this out.
Thank you.
myself.
But she's already been voted one of America's most talented kids.
Well, let's see, I started singing when I was about like 3 or 4 years old. I just love to do it.
And you play 4 instruments? What do you play?
I play the drums, the guitar, the bass, and piano.
No, she also has written a book of poems, which I have here.
Is there anything you don't do?
And how old were you when you wrote this?
Well, I started writing that when I was about 6.
What do you want to do when you grow up?
A singer, a songwriter, and a musician.
I think you can be anything you want.
Thank you.
So don't give up your dreams. Well done.
Yeah.
Some kind of miracle, yeah. Dog doesn't live here, no.
It's really never been that deep. Wasn't thinking about you, no. Cause you didn't give a fuck about me. Thought I was up in my room, yeah. Crying myself to sleep. I was with the better you. While you were busy playing me, I was didn't know how to play the game. Could've screamed at you for hours. Instead, I was screaming somebody else's name. There are no rules. Nah. Now I can do whatever I want. I can never lose. And so it's funny how you thought you.
So dry, no good night, I'm tired cause I'm paranoid, I can't sleep, you're still mad at me, it's not that deep, we've been here before, oh I hate when you do that shit, oh please stop bringing up the passion, oh tell me I'm being irrational, no you're in your feelings but all I know is don't make me feel the way, say. Don't make me feel the way, yeah. Don't make me feel the way. Don't make me feel the way, yeah. Don't make me feel the way.
No.
Don't make me feel the way.
Don't make me feel the
way. Don't make me feel the way. Crazy, but you made me like that two-way. I thought you was on the way. It's your fault. I played my card. Don't stop that talk like you ain't meant to stay. Oh, I've been waiting for that shit. Oh. Go on, but you're trying me. Trying me, yeah. I've been trying so hard not to go on, but you're trying me. Trying me, yeah. Don't make me feel away.
Don't make me feel the way.
Yeah.
You always say I gotta. I liked you better on the first date. I should've said what was wrong in the first place. I don't, cause you always taking it the wrong way. You won't listen, you're too busy playing 2K. I always been down, but you still sleep. And even though I said it now, you should've been peeved, yeah. I feel it in my soul, yeah, it's so deep. It's so deep, you should know that about me. I just turned, now you ever know I had to, but I'm mad at you, yeah. You always say I got an attitude on, yeah. Yeah, but that's you, you was acting rude. I had to ask you if you had a few, cause you always say I got an attitude on. Why you talking to me like you be like? Why you always wanna be right? Oh, I just need the time that you can't find. I just need to know that it's still mine. Yeah, yeah, in a way that you can't say my name don't seem right. But I know when I'm going to stop at the green light. Oh, I just turned, now you ever know. Had to, but I'm mad at you, yeah. You always say I got an attitude on, yeah. Yeah, but that's you, you was acting rude. I had to ask you if you had a few. Cause why? You always say I got an attitude on. So I'm the one that's out of place, right? I'm the one that's in the way. And I don't come communicate, now. I'm so spoiled. So I'm the one that need a break, like you ain't stay in my place. But you're the one who came home late. And I ain't loyal, but that's you, yeah. That's you,
tell them.
That's you, yeah, that's you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I just turned, now you ever know I had to, but I'm mad at you. Always say I got an attitude on. But that's you, you was acting rude. I had to ask you if you had a few, cause you always say I got a
attitude on.
Attitude on. If I'm giving you the cold shoulder, that's closure. Needed someone to hold. But we both had our own motives. Never told him the mind was to stay alone. And you don't belong to me, so you don't have to let me go. It doesn't always have to be something more. No. Moment, I feel it till it's gone. Oh no, I don't care if you want this. Being honest, I don't know what I want. And you don't belong to me, so you don't have to let me go. It doesn't always have to be something more. I'll be on my way, yeah. I'll be on. Day one's at.
Y'all gonna help me sing this one?
Ambition is attractive, my aggression is impassive. I promise with you the butterflies in my stomach are active. They're dancing, I'm feeling sad. Wanna get closer like magnets. Your company I've been feeling, I think I've turned to an addict. I don't get high, but look in your eyes, I'm lifted. Can we make this tradition? Your kisses make all my doubts go away. Yeah, yeah, go away. When it comes to the music, it's like when I feel lonely, that's when you start acting choosy. I don't wanna keep playing no games, cause I feel like I'm losing. I don't wanna keep playing no games, cause I feel like I'm losing.
Oh, say,
what we doing? Oh, what we doing? Oh, what we doing? Oh, let me know. Let me know. What we doing? What you gotta do, like what, like that watch I just got for you. I'll give you some time, I ain't gonna wait, yeah, yeah. I ain't gonna wait for you, for you, for you, no. What are we doing, what are we doing, yeah. Oh.
Talk to y'all for a second. Look,
I should have listened to my intuition. I put myself in this position. It's all my fault. Look in the mirror, think, what am I missing? See and think different. Oh, am I lost? Feeling away. Nothing's the same. I wish you would change. No, I'm lost and I'm in a pain. Don't make it okay. Nothing to say, but you brought all the issues. Am I worth staying with you? Don't hold it against me. Against me. Hold it against me. Against me. And I don't trust you lately, no. If that makes me crazy, can't hold it against me, against me, hold it against me, yeah. I feel like I'm drifting, no, he noticed the distance, and love ain't been blocking my vision, but that ain't my fault, that he was the difference, you let him get in that position. I'm too comfortable now, feeling away. Nothing's the same. I think every day that we're lost. And love ain't enough, but it's holding me up. Oh, love ain't enough, cause I'm say, if I was staying with you, don't hold it against me. Against me, hold it against me. Against me, yeah. And I don't trust you lately, no. That makes me crazy. Can't hold it against me. Against me. Hold it against me. Against me. Against me. Oh, yeah.
Listen to my women.
Respect, intellect, we often forget and neglect. Intuition can see through the lucid intent. Listen to listen, it. Listen, 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 listen.
Please, allow me to show you something.
Somebody give me, somebody tell me the answers. Me, who isn't the answer? Me, who isn't? Am Maybe I'm telling myself that, but there ain't nothing that'll change that. What good would it be if I knew how you felt about me? Sing. It could have been right, but I was wrong. Only think about you when I'm alone. The part of me that cared is almost gone. And I know that I can't get caught up. We could have been, and we try to pretend. Every now and again, we don't dream about, don't think about what we could have been. Oh, I'm holding it in, 'cause I know in the end, you dream about, I think about what. We could have been, we could have been, yeah, we could have been. Remember, remember that night in Miami, first time you put your arms around me. I'm up reminiscing, and thinking about you isn't helping. Thinking about you doesn't tell me what good it would do if I decide to face the truth. But I was wrong. Only think about you when I'm alone. Say, you only hit me up when she's not home. And that's why I can't get caught. And we try to pretend every now. We don't dream about, don't think about what we could have been. Oh, I'm holding it in, 'cause I know. About, I think about what
say.
We could have been, we could have, we could have been. Oh, we could have been.
Y'all give it up for Toasted.
Yeah, every time I close my eyes, I see your face. Should I get you up or keep giving you space? Yeah, babe, but now somebody's taking up my place. Yeah, I know deep down inside I'm making a mistake. Letting you walk away, memories stalking me. It's getting hard for me, 'cause you're a part of me.
Don't dream about, don't think about what we could have been. I'm holding it in, 'cause I know in the end, you dream about, I think about what
we could have been, baby.
We could have been,
we could have been, yeah.
We could have been. Crazy, 'cause I can't leave you alone. And I'm wondering if it's worth me holding on. Oh, mine's gone crazy, 'cause I can't leave you alone. And I'm wondering.
Break it down. Yeah.
So mine's gone.
Mine's gone.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Oh, I can't leave.
No, I can't leave.
You alone.
You alone.
Say you.
Boy can sing. Tone just dropped a project called Good Company, and it's incredible. Y'all need to go and get that. Los Angeles, y'all having a good time tonight? I do have a question for all my day ones. I know my day ones are in here, right? Okay, so I'm wondering, right?
Are you still down?
Say.
Are you? Tell me right now. Are you down? It's dark outside. I'm feeling right with you.
Everybody just snap, snap.
That's my brother right there. This is a family affair on the stage.
You were much happier when you was always happy in this. Oh, much happier when you was always happy endings. Oh,
all right, so speaking of family, this next song I actually wrote with one of my really good friends. His name is Daniel Caesar. So this song went number one, by the way. That's all because of y'all, so thank you so much for I'm gonna need y'all to help me sing this song since you know it. All right, let's do it.
If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. Oh, I just wanna see.
call. The world, it seems so very small, 'cause nothing even matters.
See, I don't need no alcohol. Your love makes me feel 10 feet tall. Without it, I go through withdrawals, 'cause nothing even matters at all.
Nothing even matters, no. Nothing even matters at all.
My name is Carolyn Williams from RCA Records. In partnership with MBK, we are presenting H.E.R. with a plaque. Over 1 billion album streams. Gold single for Focus, gold album, and a platinum single for Best Part. Congratulations.
I don't even know what to say, but it wouldn't be possible without these people on this stage. So shout out to y'all and shout out to God. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Now y'all make me want to sing a little better and give a little bit more tonight. Now I'm motivated. But I'm so excited. And that ain't even the album. So this is crazy. But this next song is off my newest project, I Used to Know Her, Part 2. And it goes like this. Believe what you say, but I hate you almost days. You've been testing my faith, my patience. You know that I'll be headstrong, but you know that you'll be dead wrong. Telling me to relax, I'll react. But I'd rather fight and lose sleep at night. At least you're on mine. If I have to choose my heart or you, I'm gonna lose, yeah. What if nothing ever will change? Oh, I'm caught between your love and mine. Gonna have to pick my poison. How you hurt me so good, so good. You we cause tears, you're the one to wipe them away. Maybe that's the reason I'll stay.
Got it.
Thank you.
not let me go. Well, I know they can't come far from the sky to find the purest of kings. And even though I know this fire brings me pain, even so,
even so, and just the same. Are you still with me?
I love you too.
So I do want to talk about something. So people always ask me why I wrote the song I'm Not Okay. And I always say, like, I think it's not so much, it's not a message to somebody. It's really a message to myself, because I tend to hold a lot of things in. I tend to put on a front sometimes and act like everything's okay, and sometimes I'm not. And I think we all tend to put on this front, and we put on this face for people, and really on the inside, sometimes we're falling apart. Sometimes we don't know how to feel, and we can't explain it. It's just there, and it's okay not to be okay sometimes. You know, and sometimes I even feel like alone in a crowded room, you know, with everything good happening. Sometimes I'm just not okay. I'm not there. I'm not in the moment. And that's okay sometimes. You just have to let it pass. But you know, you have those people, that friend that is super positive and making everybody happy. Check on that friend. Check on your strong friend, because you just never know what somebody is going through.
Don't let me go.
when I started drowning, I didn't know he was the anchor.
Ladies, I better hear you singing this song at the top of your lungs. You got me stressed, yeah, but you could probably care less, right? You're just so hard to impress. Oh, every time that we go out, you do something else. Go out. I played the fool, but I know now, yeah. I always worry
if I shoot, I only tell you the truth, yeah. I'm not like those other girls. No, I don't be acting brand new. Oh, every time that we do, you do something, huh? I played the fool, but I know now. Say you not around me, but I wasn't trying to believe it, cause I'm always holding you down. What? Even though you mess around, well, you ain't showing me, or you just want me to. I played the fool, but I know now.
LA, I love you so much. You know, I feel extremely blessed to be able to do this every single day of my life. You know, shout out to God, because so many amazing things are happening in my life, and I really have you to thank for supporting me and loving me and keeping it about the music. Thank you so much. You know, and I've been dealing with a lot. You know, it's just as much as there is good, there's always bad. The devil is always gonna try you and try to take away your blessings. You know, that you have the opportunity to abuse the blessing, and that's what I'm trying not to do. I'm on this stage, and I'm so grateful. I'm so happy, and that's all I can be. That's all I can be. And I'm only 21 years old, so thank you so, so, so much for making my dreams come true. Thank you. Thank you so much. I love you. Thank you.
Self-conscious with self-confidence. So you monogamous but body positive. Post pills you swallowing for a following. What he got to offer, he don't see the kids that he fathering. If you won't bother them, why you respond to them? Careful where you plant them seeds before you water them. Say you empower women, but don't acknowledge them. Feminism not what you embodying. You false hope, you false positive. But eat your fruit and drink your water then. Say, I don't click up, I don't click up. I don't click up, I don't click up. That's why I don't click up, I don't click up. I don't click up. I don't click up, cause y'all kiss up. Rep your set, then y'all switch up and don't pick up. But real friends don't ask for favors. Say you betrayed like you supposed to pay them. Cop the White House like you supposed to save them. Ungrateful, wonder how I Kanye'd them.
It's pressure to be an icon, baby. Stressing to be an icon lately, but a lost soul can't lead the people. No. A lost soul can't lead the people. Listen. A lost soul can't lead the people. A lost soul can't lead the people. Listen. Confusing a celebrity with your integrity. You drinking Hennessy for your therapy. Can't get no peace of mind, can't get no serenity. But the public ain't the enemy, it's the enemy. So what you gonna leave with your legacy? It's like we don't believe in longevity. I was overseas, it seems that we the only people with dreams of material things. Say, confusing self-conscious with self-confidence. Confusing self-conscious with self-confidence. Confusing self-conscious with self-confidence. We lying to ourselves, that's what the problem is.
No, no soul can't leave the people. No, no soul can't leave the people. No, no soul can't leave the people. No. It's like the morning time. Don't wanna wake up right. Just wanna stay in bed. Sing. But if I'm next to you, I'm looking forward to just laying in this bed. Ooh, that never gives a soul. Promise you'll never let go. I don't want no one else. So we should be chilling, right? Ain't nothing wrong with that. So tell me that, tell me that. Tell me I'm the best I am. I'll be feeling like your son, yeah. I am. You know I'm the best I am. You be a fool and not take me as I am. Tell me I'm the best I am. I'll be feeling like your son, yeah. I am. Thing I know, like my favorite Lauren song, and I need you really bad. Don't take me for granted, you'll be regretting it. Oh, I should be last. Oh, yeah. Ooh, that never gets old. Promise you'll never let go. Grass ain't green nowhere else. So we should be chilling, but ain't nothing wrong with that. No. So tell me that, tell me that. Tell me I'm the best I am. I'll be feeling like your son, yeah. I am. You know I'm the best I am.
Everybody say, tell me I'm the best I am. I'll be feeling like yes I am. Right side.
You know I'm the best I am. Be a fool to not take me as I am.
Left side.
Tell me I'm the best I am. I'll be feeling like yes I am.
Say you know.
You know I'm the best I am.
Be a fool to not take me as I am. Tell me I'm the best I am. So much.
Can you hear me? Is it good? Good, good, good. Talking. All right. We are live, and I'm here with her. You did amazing. So talented.
Thank you so much.
Oh my! How do you feel coming off stage?
I'm still on the high, so my adrenaline is kind of going.
Yeah, that's amazing. Like, so I did some questions on Twitter from fans of yours. Do you mind if I ask them?
Let's
pull them up. So the first question is, when is that next album dropping?
I mean, the first album. I haven't even dropped an album yet.
Oh, this man.
Soon. Soon. That's all I can say. 2019.
Okay. Well, we're good with that. That's fine. How can you always be in a chilling mood?
How can you always be in a chilling mood?
Yeah.
Well, I like to light candles when I'm by myself. But when I'm around people, I'm very low-key. I kind of just chill in the background. I kind of just, you know, stay to myself.
Yeah, feel it out. I like it. What is your songwriting process like, and who would you like to collab with?
I'm honestly all over the place creatively. Like, it's about the vibe in the room. I like to talk a lot with whoever I'm working with. Sometimes I'm in a room and I just kind of, you know, sit at a piano or I sit at a guitar and I just zone into what it is I'm feeling in the moment or maybe something that I felt. But man, there's so many people I want to collaborate with. J. Cole is definitely like my top.
That's great.
Yeah.
That would be awesome. You haven't done anything with Alicia Keys.
No, I haven't. That would be amazing.
That would be epic. Yeah, was she here tonight, or did she come tonight?
I'm not sure. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know who's here tonight.
I heard rumors that she might have been. So there was a lot of big names here tonight just supporting you. Yeah. How does that feel just to have so many people that you probably looked up to in your life now supporting your career?
It's crazy.
Yeah.
It's honestly, I think it's confirmation because, you know, sometimes it's like, oh, am I doing the right thing? Am I, you know, making the most of my creativity? And for them to be supporting me and to love my music is just like, okay, I'm exactly where I need to be and where I'm supposed to be.
Yeah, it's such a good feeling. Well, thank you for doing the interview. I know
you're
probably like full of energy right now. But thank you guys for watching Wanted. Make sure to follow us on Instagram and Facebook, and we'll see you at the next show.
Yes.
Bye.
Confusing self-conscious with self-confidence. Confusing self-conscious with self-confidence. Confusing self-conscious with self-confidence. Confusing self-conscious with self-confidence.
This album is really, it's really my perspective from being little up until now. And being only 21 years old, you know, I've experienced a lot, especially being on tour, being on the road. And I've been just trying to get back to my younger self, the her that was fearless. And just creating because it's what I do, it's what comes natural, it's fun, and I'm doing what I love.
Baby, can you focus?
When I was 9 years old, you know, and I sang Whitney Houston songs or even Alicia Keys songs, like, people would always ask me, like, how do you sing with so much emotion? It's like you've been here before.
Can't you see? Yeah. Can you look me up?
Music to me is all about the feeling. And I think I felt the music so much that it was so easy for me to deliver a song that was emotional, even if I had no connection to it.
Oh, we got some places to see.
I love touring, even though when I'm on tour, I miss being in the studio.
So my poetry to another level. I was overseas, it seems. We the only people that dream of materialistic things. Confuse self-conscious with self-confidence. So you monogamous, but body positive. Skills you following for following what he got to offer. He don't see the kids that he fathering. If you weren't bothered then, why you respond to them? Careful where you plant them seeds before you water them.
Say you empower women, but don't acknowledge them. Feminism not what you embody in. You false hope, you false positive. But eat your fruit and drink your water then.
I'm super excited about my foundation. It's called Bring the Noise. It's just about bringing the instruments back into schools, and there's so many kids out there who have that talent, who have that natural ability, and just haven't discovered it yet.
Yo, I don't have a date to this prom.
I think this technology is gonna make everybody feel like they're in one place at one time, and it's ultimately gonna create an experience for everybody at one time. It kind of is gonna bring people together in a way, experiencing this at the same time. But I'm so excited about it. The fact that I'm technically gonna be in two places at one time is bananas. So it's so dope. It's fun for me, you know, to be doing visuals, to be whatever it is. I love creating my show, my set list. I mean, the visuals on the stage, it all matters, and it's all a part of who I am.